That's right. You're showing me respect today.
Respect.
How are you?
Triumphant return?
Yes.
So what's going on the past week?
I don't know, man. It's just ridiculous. Ridiculous and wrong that we're number one in the theaters.
You made it through.
Does that say something of the world today?
I don't know what it says, man. We're just, it's really funny to us.
Like, how have people been treating you? Maybe treating you any better or worse?
Nah, shitty. Same as always. I get no respect.
In honor of the James Bond DVD coming out.
Right.
I got a trip to give away for two people. Jamaica, Bahamas, Hong Kong, Germany, London, Russia, Miami, or Key West. I sent Ganji down on the street. I said, let's get something for Jerk Off the Movie, since Jackass is such a big movie. Ganji, you there?
I'm here, Howard. Can you hear me?
Here, go up to a random person. If you can find someone who will come in here, have high-pitch Erik clip off their pubes and glue them to their face, I'll give them the trip.
Okay, great. Hold on 1 second.
Right.
Hey, sir, can I talk to you live on the radio for a second?
I'd love to.
You sure?
Yeah.
I just need to see if you can cut off your pubes. Hey, sir, can I talk to you on the radio for a second? Do you want to win a free trip somewhere? Anywhere in the world for two?
No.
Do you want to come up and cut off your pubes?
No way.
All right, hold on.
Not going well.
Yeah, there's more people coming down the street right now, so
right.
Hold on 1 second.
Try one more person.
Okay. Hey, sir, can I talk to you live on the radio for a second? You want to win a free trip somewhere?
Where?
You can win a free trip to Jamaica, Russia, Bahamas, Miami.
Sure,
all you have to do is come upstairs and cut off your pubes and glue them to your face.
Well, I don't think that's going to happen today.
Why not?
Why not?
Yeah. All you got to do is clip off your pubes and glue them to your face, and then you get the trip. You can go to Hong Kong, Bahamas, Jamaica, Germany, London, Russia, Miami, or Key West.
Sounds pretty cool, but... My anus. What about my anus?
You have a big meeting later for work? It won't take that long.
Actually, every day's an important day.
Come on up.
Come on. You know you want to.
Oh, I would love to, but I don't think
you
it's
won't
gonna
do
happen.
It. All right, he won't do it. Well, there you go. Thanks. It's not as easy as you think.
You know what, Gans? He's got to go to OTB.
Yeah, you got to get some desperate characters.
Yeah, you got to get some losers. These guys look like they got something going on.
Yeah, walk in OTB and see what you can get.
I'm Cokie Lang.
I'm Hermina the Munster.
I'm High Pitch. Bill Hall Smith?
I'll be Pappy Quivers. I'm here to lay down hands on my Robin Ophelia one more time.
I'm Pepper Toothberry Wolf.
Happy Halloween, everybody! Happy Halloween!
Hey, Howard, we found somebody to shave their pubes.
Really? Who is it?
Yeah. Joey Boots.
Oh. Joey will do it? David, that's not funny.
You don't want to do him? Hyper Shark will do it, too.
Well, of course he will.
I'm sure they'll all do it.
We want a person from the street.
I don't know if you're going to find them.
Are they doing it in here today?
They will.
They'll do it right now.
We need somebody to shave their...
Will he shave his pubes and let us put Icy Hot on it?
I don't see why not. Let me go ask him.
Is that funny, Johnny? Was that something you'd put in jacket?
Is he doing the paper cut, too?
No, he ain't doing the paper
cut.
Here's what the guy's saying he'd do. He would... Like, clip off his pubes, glue them on his face, put the Yoo-Hoo in his underwear, and then run down the street with it screaming.
It's a great Yoo-Hoo.
Is it good,
commercial?
Or is it better if he shaves it off and puts, like, Icy Hot on his mound?
Yeah, it would be good to have Icy Hot on his beanbag.
It would.
Yeah.
See, I'm telling you, that's the way to go.
The Icy Hot on the beanbag and then send him out on the street screaming?
Right. Unfortunately, we're going to have to see his beanbag, right?
You won't be able to stop him from going out on the street and screaming.
See, if Johnny says it's funny, then it's funny.
He knows.
He knows this crap.
Will Nicole Bass put Icy Hot on her nuts?
Go to Hong Kong!
Let me see. Maybe there's something here. If Johnny says it's funny, then it's funny. Hey, Joey.
I haven't gone on a trip in a long time, Howard.
Right.
I want to go to Hong Kong.
Where's
you?
You
got one to Thailand?
Where's High Pitch?
He's coming.
All right. High Pitch.
Oh,
I mean,
God.
Anna Nicole.
We should just send them to Japan and let them walk out of an elevator, right?
I like that Johnny's disgusted with these guys. And Johnny hangs out with some real low lives. Yeah. Would you guys be willing to... This is what I would do. So you two guys could go on a trip to all the places I mentioned. You know, one of those places.
Who's the heavy breather? Is that Erik?
No, I'm Johnny.
Hi,
Johnny.
Hi.
That's him.
Probably middle of the coke I just
did. Oh, okay. Yeah, okay.
All right. So, High Pitch, you would clip off your pubes, or Joey's, glue them to your face, And then after you shave your mound, put...
what do I have to do?
Jesus.
What do I have to do?
Hello, Louise.
Hey, wait a second, Johnny. Here's something funny. High Pitch is coming in next week. A porn star is going to put a strap-on on and use it on him. That's good for a movie, isn't it?
Yeah, that's
good. That's not gay.
It's not gay while you're filming. That's what the guy was always saying.
Right.
It's not gay if you're filming.
So you're saying I have to cut his pubes off.
Right.
Put them on his face.
Glue them to his face. And then... Like, shave him down and put Icy Hot on, or Bengay on his...
Can I wear gloves to do it?
No, no gloves.
No. Well, the Icy Hot burn my hands.
No.
You worry about your hands.
I should be the one that's worried right now, right?
Yeah. Icy Hot on a freshly shaved mound?
So no, you say...
It doesn't burn your hands.
And then go out on the street...
Joey, if I do this to you, can I go on the trip with you?
Oh, jeez.
what a trip.
Whatever you want, George Washington.
Can I...
Sure.
Because you've always said, how if you ever win a trip, you're going to take me with you.
I lied to you.
No.
He's one ugly broad.
I will say.
Which one?
Erik.
Guess what? He's no better looking without me.
Oh, my God.
All right. You know what? I don't even know that I want to see you two do this.
Oh, come on. How would I want a trip? Please.
You want the trip?
Come on, I so want the trip.
Are you going to take me with you?
I'll take you with me.
You got your fingers crossed?
No, I'm good.
All right.
Let's do it. Just say yes.
All right, do it.
No. Yes. Whoa. How do I shave it off?
Take your scissors.
Razor. We'll walk you through it.
We need the hairs to glue on his face.
Now, just a little disclaimer, because, you know, the lights and everything, my thing shrunk up a little bit. So.
Whatever.
Sure, Joey.
It's really, no, it is. It's usually pretty big, Robin.
Yeah.
All right, Joey.
Joe, we wouldn't want you to embarrass yourself.
Get down on the floor. Take off your pants and get naked.
Yeah, don't worry. I just got to pull it down, right?
Pull down your pants.
Pull down your pants.
Pull down your pants.
Well, we don't want to lose any hair.
Johnny, talk to me. Is there a way to maximize this bit?
I'm just dreading seeing his beanbag.
I think we all are.
I'm a little taken aback.
You with me?
See, I got a movie here, I think.
You got a movie.
I got a movie
we
with these two.
We definitely got performance.
Their honeymoon would be, their trip would be the movie.
And I don't even, all I got to do is give them a trip. I don't even have to pay them.
Oh, my God.
I'm going to Hong Kong. Let's get this headset situation figured out.
All right, I think he's going to need a scissor to clip off the pubes.
Oh!
We got it.
All right.
Okay, where's the scissor, Doug?
Now, how do you turn this on?
Here, no, we're going to use a scissor. We're going to use a scissor. Just what you need to do
put a guard on
is
that.
Pull the hairs a little tight and then clip them.
Do you think I need to shoot this for Sony IMAX?
I think, it should be in 70 millimeter.
Where do you want me?
Shouldn't Erik have his eyes closed when he's clipping
the
pubes?
Look at me. Sherry Lansing's on the phone. She wants this movie.
This is not gay.
She's begging me.
Jerk off the movie.
The merchandising alone would make millions.
Look at me, Johnny. I'm already producing.
Really
Erik, where are we at?
Right Erik, keep on your wig.
You're really small right now. Who cares? We're not gay. We're not going to look.
Let's go.
You're taking me on this trip.
Go ahead.
Oh, careful with that scissor. Oh, wait. Stop.
Me with
No.
He does not have a steady.
High pitch to Moyle.
Hold it down.
The Moyle.
Hey, high pitch. You got to protect his schlong. You got to.
Just pull the hair tight. Put the paper down. It'll fall on the floor.
It's only funny if his pants are all the way down. He's really like half-assing
it. Hold the paper.
Casey, hold
the paper and pull your pants down, Joey.
Joey?
Wait. Now hold still.
God. It looks like an egg in a nest, his penis. Look at that thing. It looks like a button.
I love how he says he's small. He's small now, like at 2 o'clock. He's going to be Tommy Lee.
All right, wait a second. High pitch. Let me do the play-by-play.
The turtle's putting its head in.
High pitch.
Oh, my God.
Do you have enough hair to put a goatee on?
He's got enough for like a mustache.
You got enough for a mustache? Give him a mustache.
Is that enough? Take some more.
Take some more.
Shut up.
High pitch has the hair. He's
that's so ugly.
Johnny, this is a hell of a movie.
That's what? Either the world's smallest penis or the world's largest vagina. I don't know which one.
Johnny, what do you think of my movie so far?
I love it.
It's a good movie, right?
I'm first in line.
Now, what are they putting on Joey's face?
It's spirit gum.
Spirit gum.
All right.
Joey, that's spirit gum. Now, high pitch, attach the mustache, the pubic mustache.
Oh.
There it is.
Oh my God!
Now you need more hair on that thing.
He needs a beard.
You need a little goatee.
I told you there was wasn't enough hair.
Go downstairs and get some goatee.
Should he clip some from his gooch?
No.
No?
Gooch.
Well, if Johnny says it's funny, then do it.
The perineum.
The tape.
Oh,
the
down
tape.
There?
Yeah. Erik, get some more hair. He needs a little goatee. You didn't get enough hair.
He needs even more mustache. He's only got it on one.
You got to do a lot more for this trip.
Oh.
All right, go ahead.
Oh.
All right. Erik is.
Look at this.
Erik is getting more props.
Erik, go to the other side.
Go to the other side.
It's small, but
watch
it's black.
Whoa. It's awfully close to the Johnson.
I know.
Does that qualify as a Johnson?
Shut up.
Yes.
Watch it.
That's enough. You got enough.
The steady hands of high-pitch Erik.
Give him a goatee.
It really is shocking that Erik doesn't know how to work a pair of scissors.
Yeah, Erik, you're like a spaz.
And I do have a big penis.
Yeah.
Where is it, at home?
Where'd you left it?
Oh, my God.
She said it was nice.
All right, do me a favor. Give him a goatee. You know where the goatee is, Doug? Give him the goatee.
Okay.
All right, Erik, attach it.
My penis has stick.
I mean, erect, that thing's got to be 3 inches.
There we go.
Is there any more hair?
Yeah.
Oh, my goodness.
Well, there it is.
Go to Hong Kong!
Oh, my God.
He's
congratulations.
Got half a mustache. Right there.
Something's crawling out of your beard, Joey.
It's like a gay Hitler.
Wait a minute. He's not done.
How long does he... Now
it's
he
not
has
gay. It's not gay.
He should have to eat a tuna sandwich now.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Do we need a passport for this?
Yeah. You know.
Wait a minute. What happened to the Icy Hot?
Yeah, where I thought you were going to shave and going to have to put Icy Hot.
Icy Hot right here. So the last thing you got to do, Erik, is you have to take it. What you do is you take a big glob in your hand and you have to really mush it around his testicles.
No, no, you don't. No. You know, I don't even want to see any more of this.
I like Gary's like, oh, by the way, just one more thing.
Yeah, one more thing. All right, listen,
he's
guys,
like Columbo.
Where I love how Erik's only question is if they need a passport.
All right, Erik. Where are you guys going to go? You're going to go to Jamaica, Bahamas, Hong Kong, Germany, London, Russia, Miami, or Key West?
I got friends in Germany. Where do you want to go?
Look at Joey's mustache.
I look like Hitler.
That's what it's Germany.
Decide where you're going.
We have to decide right now.
Let's see the Icy Hot on the...
Hong Kong or Germany? We're going to Germany.
No, Hong Kong for Chinese food.
You don't need any food.
Yeah.
Hey, how about Germany?
We're going to Hong Kong.
All right, Hong Kong.
You sure you don't want to do the Icy Hot?
Oh, it would be so funny.
Shut up, Gary.
If I do the
Icy Hot,
I could
sell it.
If I do
the
Icy Hot, could you add money?
Now, what are you talking about?
I could.
Money.
Money.
But he's got to shave his whole area for the Icy Hot to work.
Well, he could just...
There's a lot of shade right now. We need money for the trip, though, because none of us have money.
Put some of your pubes on his face, Erik, and do the Icy Hot.
Yeah.
Who's going to come with you?
I'll give you $20.
Yeah.
All right, listen, guys, get out of here. It's enough already.
Money.
All right, you won.
Money.
You won a trip. Get out of here now.
Money.
Thanks to the 007 thrills of all the time, the James Bond films. Thank you.
Money.
We're poor films.
Get out.
Oh my God.
I gave you a big prize.
It is a big prize. We'll do more for you. We need money.
What do you want to do?
Whatever. I'll put some of the Icy Hot on there. I need money. I don't have nothing. What are we going to do in Hong Kong?
Yo, Howard, how can he does the Icy Hot and we put the Yoo-Hoo in the back? So it looks like he did something.
That's great. I love that idea.
All right.
How much are you going to give us?
I don't have any money.
I do. I got a little money.
What do you got?
All right. Okay. Give you some spending money for the trip. $500, okay?
Each?
No, $500 courtesy of i1.com. That's a lot of money. You guys are only going for a couple of days. $500 for the two of you, courtesy of i1.com. What you got to do, Erik, is he's got to drop. Just give him a quick shave and then rub the Icy Hot on.
All right.
A quick shave?
Icy Hot's going to burn, dude.
Well, that's the whole idea.
Johnny, isn't that going to burn?
Yeah, I convinced one guy that he could cure his jock itch by putting Icy Hot on it. It about killed him.
Yeah. Johnny, you really like this stuff.
That's so bad.
Oh, they're shaving.
You can't miss this.
It's easy.
I clipped it, though.
It's easy to produce these movies, Johnny.
I never said it was hard.
Up here. No, be careful. It hurts.
Go under the gooch. Spread your legs a little.
I think he
nipped it. It's enough. Give him the $500. I can't take it. I can't take it.
You can't even shoot one of these.
I can. I don't have the guts.
Okay, just the Icy Hot.
Give him a little Icy Hot.
All right, 1,000. Put the Icy Hot on. 1,000. I won money.
Here we go.
Don't just put it on top.
That's a lot.
No,
come on.
No.
Get it in there really good. Rub, you gotta rub it in.
No.
Rub it in.
No.
It's burning already.
All right, get out of here. Get out. Oh, that's disgusting.
Have a good time in Hong Kong.
I'm going to Hong Kong.
Yeah, but you're going with Hybrid Eric.
Yeah, you're going with Hybrid Eric, dude.
I know.
Oh, that was gross.
I'm not gay, but I'm going to Hong Kong.
With me!
With that freak.
How'd it feel?
I'm not gay. I'm not gay!
You're gay, Joe.
I'm not gay.
We're not gay!
All right, so Joey, how did it feel having Eric's hand on your package?
Joey, $1,000!
I just imagined it was Anna Nicole. Because he looks so much like her.
Now, how wrong was that?
I was really wrong.
It's just...
Dave, was that wrong?
I'm not Dave, but...
Where is Nick?
Where is Mr. Grohl?
Foo Fighters, Dave.
Hi, Mr. Grohl.
How you doing?
How are you?
Are you okay? Dave, you shook that hand.
Oh, my God.
I did. Is that the one that touched the shirt?
No. Oh, my God. It's burning right now. I got to go to the bathroom. Dude, I got to go to the bathroom.
Hey, what's the matter? What's the matter,
Joey? It's burning.
What's burning?
My balls.
Joey.
Joey, come on. We got to see it.
Oh my God! Talk about delayed reaction.
Joey, is it more icy or more hot?
No, it's hot.
Get under his face and feel again.
Somebody give me some soap.
It's coming, buddy. It's coming.
Oh my God, Erik, I'm keeping that whole $1,000, man.
I'll tell you now.
He said 500 between the both of you.
No, you said it. Yeah, I said
1,000. Oh.
Is the water hot or is it my balls?
Oh, what's the matter, Joey? How does it feel?
Oh, man, I'm burning, man.
Was it worth it?
No, not right now. Talk to me in an hour.
Look at me.
Talk to me in an hour, man.
Hey, stay
away. Oh, my hand!
Joey, look at me.
Shut up!
My hands.
Who cares about you right now?
All right, guys, everybody with Joey in here, please.
Okay, okay.
Eric, that
means you
too. You hate Eric now?
Dude. I hate fucking Gary for coming up with this fucking idea.
Stay there, Joey. Don't
worry. Somebody give me some paper towels.
Here, Joey.
Get him out. Oh. You got to go, we just stand here and watch.
Oh.
I better leave.
Oh.
Case.
Oh.
You can't go deep. Joey, can you look at the camera and smile?
Hey, Joey, look at me. Just that cupid go deep.
Not right now, man. In about an hour, it'll be worth it. But right now, I'm in pain, and this is very hot, and I'm very uncomfortable.
But it's hence the word icy hot.
My God! How do you stop this? How do you stop it?
You don't stop it.
There's got to be something to put on here. You got like an ice pack or something? It's all in my crotch now. Yeah, Eric, you didn't have to rub it in there as much, man.
I didn't rub it in that much.
You rubbed it on top. How come it's all down under my nuts now?
I didn't rub it in that much.
I just can't. I can't.
And I never understood. Are these guys just hanging out in the green room all the time?
Isn't it funny that you find that repulsive after all the stuff you did in Jackass?
Well, no, I found Jackass repulsive, too, but that's really repulsive.
Wow. So my sequel, Jerk Off, is even worse.
It's eclipsing Jackass.
It is already.
Yes, I'm first in line.
Yeah, but you have to go for it, Howard. You can't go, okay, I'll let you off. Yeah.
Hey, Robin, I got so much tape of people going for it. I don't even need...
I'm just saying, we're adding to the movie. We can't shrink away from it.
Oh.
Shrink. One of the smallest penises I've ever seen in my life.
Howard, do you know how hot that's going to be like when he puts his pants on? Because keep it in.
I think he's going to wash it right off.
No,
he's smart.
How long does it last?
It has to wear off. It's a good hour or two.
It takes a few hours. Yeah,
he's in for it.
Where's he going to wash it off? We can't use the bathroom now?
Well, whatever.
At least there'll be some swelling, you know.
Oh, disgusting.
So what do you think about Joey Boots?
God bless him. He's in there. Does he have his schlong in the sink?
Yeah.
It doesn't qualify as a schlong.
Do you want to go see him?
No, I've seen enough.
So how disturbing was that?
I feel like the tip of my thumb.
How disturbing was that compared to some of the things you've done?
It was disturbing. No one needs to see that.
Now, is this a guy that you would have on your crew?
No, that's Howard. It's Howard's vision.
All right, so how does this visit Ryan compare to your last one?
I was had as many drinks as I had in me last time. I don't know. It's right up there. I don't know.
And what's your take on Jerk Off the movie?
I'll be first in line.
So you had a good time again?
Yeah, it was good.
So you definitely come back again?
Oh, yes.
We just saw High Pitch Erik shave Joey Boots. And then put Icy Hot on himself. And then the last I saw, Joey was in the bathroom putting his weenie in a sink.
Do you want to see the footage of him running when he first realized it? He starts talking to Dave Grohl.
Nah, I don't want to see the footage because it's kind of visual and the audience
can't see it.
We were sitting here cracking up. So what happened? So Joey's now all right?
Yeah, he's feeling better. I gave him a couple of ice packs, and
it wasn't an ice pack. It was frozen Jello.
Yeah, you gave him frozen Jello. That was Benji's frozen Jello.
We have no ice.
Yeah, there's no ice in the building.
Benji is now upset that he didn't decide to do that stunt.
I know.
You know how James Caan gave up Cuckoo's Nest and he regrets it? That's what Benji's
did
going
you see how
right
funny
now
it was, Benji?
I could have been the next Joey Boots.
No, but I'm saying, you said it's not going to be funny. Johnny Knoxville himself said that's the funniest thing he ever saw.
Oh,
You got a piece for your movie there.
I don't think it's not anything. Listen, I could take a knife and cut myself right now, and the reaction would be interesting, but no, I don't.
No, it wasn't interesting. It was funny.
It was funny as
Joey
hell.
Joey soaking himself in the sink was funny as hell.
That could have been you.
Yep. Could have been you, but no.
But no.
And we could have given people a genuine laugh.
Where is Joey? Let's just have him give us the wrap-up. Then I got Rick on the phone. Oh, there's
He's
Joey.
He's still in the bathroom.
Joey's still icing down.
Oh, man.
Right here? Yeah. Yeah. Joey, are you recovered?
Oh, my God.
Not exactly yet. I'm still hosing down a little bit, and I got these frozen Jellos. You know what happened? You know what happened? When I jumped up on the sink counter and I submerged myself in the sink, the water pushed the Icy Hot all the way down underneath.
Oh, it's everywhere now.
Inside my pee hole.
Oh. Wow.
And that was the worst. And then I got Erik yelling at me, are we still going on a trip?
How are you now? Have you?
I mean, I'm all right, but Howard, I could use a little bit more money.
I gave you more money.
Right now.
I gave you more money.
How about just a little bit more?
No.
You're
how much
is he up to?
Come on.
$1,500?
We gave him $1,500.
Come on. How about $1,000 apiece? Come on, that's not a lot of money.
Joey,
we're going on vacation. We got to have a good time.
What a schnurra.
The trip itself is worth probably $5,000-$7,000. You put two guys going to Hong Kong.
Thanks to the new 007 movies, you're getting a whole trip to Hong Kong. Gave you $1,500.
From i1.com.
Big deal. So you took a little Icy Hot.
Yeah,
so
you got
I'll bring
a
video camera. I'll videotape it and bring the tape back to you.
What do we care?
Who cares?
If it's worth anything, I'll pay for it when it comes back.
Yeah.
Oh, God, these hurt, man.
Yeah. Not so funny now with your big Artie Lang
Shut
impression.
Up, Erik.
Hey, big laughing, coke. Yeah, funny now, huh?
Benji, you're a pussy.
Yeah, I know.
You're a pussy and you're a scaredy cat. Joey did it. I have a good heart. And you didn't do nothing. You're a pussy. Right.
I am scared of you touching my penis.
Well, you're a pussy.
It's still so funny.
He didn't touch my penis area. He touched the penis area. He didn't touch my penis.
Yes, he did.
All right. No, all right. Okay, boys.
Watch the video again, Benji.
I
Hey, Joey, I'll pay you more money if you keep Erik in Hong Kong. Don't bring him back.
That's a deal. I could do that.
Joey Boots earning...
He's still got the pubic hair on his face.
What's funny is, yeah, Joey still has the pubic hair all over his face and doesn't care. Least
of his worries. That's not my primary concern right now.
Oh, my God. Wow.
So funny.
Looks good.
Can't even... Oh.
Joey did step up to the plate, I'll tell you.
Yes, he did.
More money, more money. Come on.
You look good with a mustache.
Yeah, right.
Kind of looks like Freddie Prinze.
Give him another 500. He deserves it. Look
what
he
did. That's what I'm talking about. You're the man, Howard.
All right. $2,000
from i1.com.
i1.com. All right, Joe, you got it. Now stop extorting everyone.
Go to Hong Kong!
Joey Boots.
High pitch Erik.
High pitch Erik. Not a hot chick, high pitch Erik.
Yeah, that's the only problem.
All right, there he is, Joey Boots.
I'm surprised those guys could get out of work long enough to go to Hong Kong.
Maybe it'll be the new thing, that pubic mustache.
Yeah, it looks good. It's a sexy look.
Is he in the bathroom?
Yeah.
Where's the bathroom?
Right here. On the way out. Here, ciao, guys. Come on, Johnny.
Hey, Doug. Doug. Penis. All over my balls. Under my balls. My whole taint. Johnny's gonna come in here right now.
Yeah,
wash
off.
Come here, John. Wash my nuts.
Look at that.
Look at it, man.
Did it get down the urethra?
Yeah, a little bit. I'm starting to feel it right now. It's just like a delayed reaction. I think the water's like...
Were you icing your balls down with Jello?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, my God. Just wrong. It's just wrong. Yeah, you should put it in the Jello. Yeah,
but
put
it's not... It's frozen.
No, you got to put it on there. It'll help. Trust
it
me.
It might help the tip because the tip is like...
Well, it'll help. Oh, that's... Okay, I got to leave. That's absolutely disgusting. Nice to meet you guys. Nice to meet you. Oh, he just put his schlong in frozen Jello. Oh. Did you see that? He takes the top off the frozen pudding and puts his schlong in it. Now, that's entertainment.